Hello friends and welcome to another video of Travel Tech. Now in this video I'm going to show you how to change the cabin lights of your car. It might be either on the driver's side or in the passenger's cabin light. I'm going to show you in this video how to exactly change that and upgrade it to a LED bulb or a white light bulb. So these are the lights which I'm talking about. The cabin lights which are available in our car on both the sides, and one on the driver's side and one on the passenger side of the car. So when we press this button on both the sides, as you can see, the halogen bulb lights up and it gives you a yellow light, which is quite decent for usage for everyday purposes. But in case you want to change this light and you want to have a brighter light in your car and you want to have a white light in your car, today I'm going to show you exactly how to do that and which bulb to buy and how to change the light in the car. So let's just get ahead and start the video. So now I have purchased a set of LED lights, LED bulb lights, which I'm going to show you right now. So these are the LED bulb lights of, they glow in a white color. So these are perfect replacement for the cabin lights in my WRV. And also, of course, if you have a T10 holder in your car of the cabin light, you can put them in that place and have a beautiful replacement and get a white light in your car. So these are the lights. I'll give the link to buy them in the description of this video. You can buy that. But before going ahead to buy the bulbs, so just make sure that you watch this video and get to know how to change the cabin lights so that when you buy this, you can fit them easily in your car. So let's just get ahead and I'll show you the installation video of the cabin light in your car. So the first thing which you need to do in order to change the cabin light of both these lamp slots is that you need to bend down and identify this slot here. As you can see, there is a small black color gap which you can see down here. So if you place your head right below the cabin light, there is a small black colored gap here. So you need to identify that gap in your car, and then once you do that, you need to take a small screwdriver with a thin tip, something like the one I'm using right here. It has to be a very thin tip so that it can go into this black colored gap right here. So let me just insert this and slightly pull the switch out so that it pops out very easily. So just put it inside and just twist the screwdriver towards down direction, and as you can see, the light switch just popped out very easily. It's not a very difficult thing. So you need to identify this slot right here which you are seeing in right now. So the screwdriver needs to get inserted in this part, and when you pull it down, it comes out pretty easily and you can remove this part very easily. So once you have removed this, let's just go down and see where the halogen bulb is lying. So this is how the halogen bulb is fitted into the cabin light on the driver's side, and this is the switch of the halogen lamp. So what you need to do in order to remove the bulb, that's no big brain deal. So just hold the bulb in your hands. So make sure that the light was not on because the bulb will be hot. So make sure that before changing this bulb, the light was turned off for some time so that the bulb will be cool and easier to touch and hold. So just hold the bulb and just twist it around a bit on the front and the back, and it is going to pop out very easily, and this is how the bulb looks like in the cabin light. So just replace this bulb, put it down and take out your new LED bulb which I just shown you and put it in place of the older bulb right in the socket, and just press it there and it stays there. It's nothing like a home fitting where you have to turn and twist around. Just put it out and just press it in and it stays in its place. Now just to confirm that it is working, just press the switch right here, and as you can see, a glowing white light has started to glow in the bulb slot. So this is how you need to change the cabin bulb or the cabin light in your car. Now one more thing which I need to tell you is that in case you place the bulb in a reverse direction, what happens is, so I think I just placed it back properly. So I'll just reverse it and I'll turn the bulb and place it inside. So if you place it in a reverse direction and turn the switch on, it is not going to turn on. So in case the first time you put in a switch and it's not turning on, don't worry. Just remove the bulb, turn it around 180 degree clockwise and put it back in. And once you turn the switch on, it is going to light up again. So this is how you change the cabin bulb on this side. So once that is done, take back the cover, take back the holder cover of the cabin light, and align it to the grooves which you can see right there, the two grooves right there. So just align it to that place, and then once it is aligned properly, just press it in slightly and it fits into its original location and original place. So as you can see, the cabin light is working very nicely now, very properly well. So it is working neatly. So let me just do the same thing on the other side as well, and I'll show you how both the lights look together. So even in this, you need to search for this small slot which is available here. I think you can see that now if I am focusing my camera right. There is a small slot here, so just put the screwdriver inside that slot and pull the switch down slowly so that it pops out easily. So once that pops out, as you can see, in the same manner, the halogen bulb is placed here. So just pull it out slowly, carefully, and it pops out very easily. And then once it has popped out, you need to change it back to a new LED bulb which you have just ordered. Now I'm just looking for my LED bulb. Yes, here, right, it is here. So this is the LED bulb which I'm going to place it in. So just place it inside, and just to make sure it is working, just press the button, and there you can see it is working. So it is working nicely and properly. So I'll just place back the cover of the cabin light bulb. So I just before placing it, you just have to align it to the grooves right there. So as you can see, there are two grooves in the end. So just make sure that it is aligned to that groove and just press it in slightly so that it fits in perfectly. And as you can see, you can turn it off and turn it on very easily. So now both my cabin lights are changed. They are upgraded to a white LED lights, which offer a very high brightness, and also they don't get heated up, and they offer a good visibility inside the car cabin, especially at night. So now I'm going to show you how to change the cabin light of the passenger side, and which is this cabin light, how to remove the saw, that cabin holder, and that protector shield, and how to replace the bulb in this part. So let's just get started. So before you plan to change the cabin light off the passenger side, make sure you come back and sit in the passenger seat, and don't try to change the bulb sitting in your driver's seat, because it is going to be very less accessible and you might end up damaging some part or disturbing some part to its abnormal condition. So once you sit back in the back seat, and then you can come down and look at the bulb's holder right here. So there's a small gap right down here, as you can see, you can observe it. And put the small thin screwdriver right there and just pull it out very slowly on both the sides. So right now I'm pulling it out, as you can see. Now it has easily popped out. Now I'll just remove the cover, and there it go. It exposes the inner part of the cabin light. And here the halogen bulb has been fixed in a horizontal pattern, unlike the one in the forward cabin light, which was in a vertical fashion. So that does not make change anything. So you just have to be very careful while removing this halogen bulb. So just move it up and down a little bit and twist it around. It is going to come out very easily. And as you can see, it just came out nicely. So just take out this bulb and take your new LED bulb. This LED bulb especially, which I have ordered from online. So just place it inside and turn on the switch to make sure that it is working. So as you can see, it is working very fine. It's looking very nice. So that is how you need to change the cabin bulb. So once you have changed that bulb, make sure that you put in its cover back, its protective shield back. So align the slot for its the open and off switch. So just place the switch part before aligning to the other part. So make sure that switch part fits in first, opposite side of the area when you remove the cabin cover. Once this side fits in, so make sure just you press it in a little bit, and there you go, it has fitted nicely and properly. So now both my driver side and cabin light have been lighted up in a white LED pattern, and at night this is going to look really good and really amazing, and give you a very bright white LED light which doesn't cause any heat. And the life of the LEDs is also very decent. They quite last long, very last lifetime. So you can also keep the old halogen bulbs as a spare unit in case the LED bulb goes out sometime. You can change it back to your old halogen until you get a new ones. So that's it, guys. This was the video regarding changing the cabin light to a new light bulb to upgrade it to a white LED light. So I'll leave the link in the description below in order to buy these bulbs. These are very nice bulbs, and they don't cost a lot of money, and it's a very easy replacement. It's a do-it-yourself at home. So if you are interested in changing the light bulb, in changing the pattern of your cabin light, you can go ahead and change it immediately. And if you like this video, if you like this tutorial video which I have bought for you, then make sure that you subscribe to my channel and like the video, and also comment below how you found out this video to be. So hope you like this video. Make sure you subscribe and like the video. Have a very nice day.